This is Brian Pfeiffer, the owner of BachelorVegas.com. I'm standing here in front of a stadium swim here in the background. You can see a little LED after the stadium swim. So I'm on the second floor of the Circa Hotel and Casino in downtown Las Vegas. This is called Fremont Street, if you will, or Old Vegas, some people like to call it. But it's kind of like the new Vegas, okay? This is a brand new hotel. It's an all adults only, all hotel. 21 and over to get in. They actually check your ID before you walk into the casino. And they got this really cool pool up here called Stadium Swim. Now you'll see over here behind me, I have a huge sports book. The biggest sports book in Las Vegas is behind me. It's really awesome. Always packed on the weekends, you know, when there's football and whatnot going on like right now. And then they also have a huge screen upstairs at Stadium Swim, so you can watch your sports upstairs as well. And you can do bets up there, and you can bet down here and place bets, and you can, you know, basically have your full Saturday or Sunday for football, or Saturday for football, college football, if you will, up here. And it's in November right now, and this place is packed. You can't even get a cabana right now, you know, like a week out. You got to book this stuff, you know, 2-3 months in advance to get a cabana here. Now, you get a day bed typically, like, you know, the week of or even the day of sometimes. But the cabanas, they pretty much sell out in advance. So keep that in mind when you're booking Stadium Swim. You're going to want to book it far in advance. If you know you're coming to Vegas in, say, March for, like, March Madness, well, I have a link below to go down and get your cabanas booked today. It'd be a good idea to get those booked because they're not going to be available closer to the date. This place is really hot, even in November. We actually had pretty good weather this weekend and last weekend. I was here last weekend as well, and they actually had like a 75 degree day like what it is today, and they're doing over 1,000 people here on a Saturday in November at a pool party. It's pretty crazy. So they're the only really pool party that's going on. They're the only one that's still open. They're going to remain open year-round, even in the winter months, whereas all the other pools, they pretty much close like October, end of October, and then they reopen again in March. This pool stays open year-round. So if you want to go to a pool party like during the week, it's not that super busy here during the week, but it's decent. And they have a DJ in that pool, the heated pools and whatnot. You can come here during the week, okay? And then on the weekends, it's actually pretty busy here. And there's a pretty high cover on the weekends. I think last weekend I saw they were charging like roughly $40 just to get in, just entrance. Okay, that's your cover charge. And then you can buy tickets online through my link as well. You can pick those up for a little bit less than they're charging at the door typically. During the week, I think it's more like a $10 cover to get in. Not bad, okay? But they do charge to get in here. You can't just walk in for free. There is some kind of a cover charge every day that they're open. Now, let's talk about dress code. This is a pool party, guys, but they are open from like 8 a.m. to 11 p.m. So in the evening, I think they'll kind of relax the dress code a little bit if you just want to come up and have some drinks and watch a game and you're not going to swim. But for the most part, if you're coming here for the pool party, you're going to want to wear swim gear. No athletic gear, guys. You don't want to wear any hats that could be like gang affiliated or whatnot. They'll allow you to wear hats like outside, but make sure you're, you know, dressed just for the pool party, okay? You want to wear a nice tank top, a t-shirt. Ladies, you're going to want to have a cover-up because you got to go in and out of the casino to get into the place. And then guys, you're going to want to wear like swim shorts and you know, sandals, flip-flops, or gym shoes are okay for the swim attire. All right, so let's talk about the music. They just have a DJ from 8 a.m. to 11 p.m. playing open format music. You're going to get your top 40, your EDM, and your hip-hop all in one. So if you like you know, music in general at a party, you're going to find what you like here. It's just going to be kind of a mix of everything. We call that open format here. Now let's talk about the bottle service options. There are a lot of tables at this place, and they're pretty reasonably priced. At one time, the bottles were even lower priced, but they've kind of bumped them up a little bit now. If you click on the link below, you can find the menu and get the bottle pricing, so you can kind of see what things cost. But generally, you're going to walk in to the entrance, and on the right and the left, there's a row of cabanas. Those are going to be called your upper cabanas, okay? And those are going to be sometimes called the VIP cabanas. They're about the same price as the lower cabanas. I think they charge right around the same price for the upper and lower cabanas. But they're pretty good. You got a nice view of the screen. They're up above. You got a private pool, kind of a semi-private pool on the right and the left. They kind of keep the general crowd out of there. Just the people that have the cabanas and the day beds and the lounge chairs in that area can get access to that pool. Right, so then on the right and the left when you walk in front of the cabanas, you're going to have like some day beds, okay, on the pool, and there's also going to be some lounge couches around there as well that are going to be for rent. That's on the upper deck, all right? And then you go down the stairs, and on the right and the left, there's another row of the cabanas on the right and the left. Those are going to be called your lower cabanas, okay? And then right in front of the lower cabanas is the pools, okay? And then in the center of the pools, there's kind of a little knockout area, and that's where there's going to be a couple center L couches, okay? There's four center L couches, two on the right, two on the left. And then those pools on the right and the left actually have like a swim-up bar, okay? At least the one I know on the right does. It's like a swim-up bar. It's pretty cool. Now, on the right and the left of the... when you walk in, all the way to the right and all the way to the left, there's kind of like what's called the bungalow or that's a, like a giant cabana with a big like lounge area that's kind of private. The only issue is you're kind of off to the right or kind of off to the left, but those are kind of considered your top tier tables in the venue. They're huge, a lot of space, tons of space for a bigger group and whatnot. Those are kind of like your owner's boxes on the right and the left. And then there's also day beds, lounge chairs on the right and the left on the lower level. And then they also are going to have, in 2022, they're going to have water couches in the pool. They don't have those in the winter, but they're going to have them in the summer, I've been told. For next summer, they're going to at least have these lily pad things, but they're actually going to convert them to like water couches in the summer. I don't have any pictures of the hills right now because they're not even produced yet, but they're going to be coming out in 2022 from later. The DJs in the center, they do have a little gambling area on the right if you're looking at the DJ on the right. I think they have some blackjack in there, maybe some crafts. I think you can actually do some sports betting up there. They do serve food here, guys. They got a nice menu. Prices are really reasonable during the week to get a day bed, a lounge chair, or a cabana. Obviously, on the weekends, they're high demand. They're going to raise the prices a little bit. You're talking, you know, $3,000-$4,000 for a cabana. The owner's boxes are a little bit more. Day beds somewhere between like $600 and $1,000, and then up from there. All right. So if you have any questions about Stadium Swim, I booked quite a few tables here. I know everything you need to know. And I'm going to put my cell phone above here, 773-459-8133. Make sure you hit me up on the cell or just click on the link below. I got a 3D map. I got an affiliate link or a microsite, if you will. You can book right online through my link. I get paid. I'll make sure you get taken care of, get the table you need. If you have any questions, I'm available. So if you like this vlog on Stadium Swim, make sure you like this video and then also subscribe to the channel. And I look forward to working with you in Las Vegas at the brand new, very nice Stadium Swim pool. Talk soon. Bye.